this is Sandhya from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Mathur. Mr. Mathur, welcome to EQ.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
So can you tell us something about your company?
Trinasolar is one of the oldest companies operating in India. We are operating since 2010. And currently our installed base in India is around 3.5 gigawatt for modules. And we have a very strong team over here in India. We have an office in Delhi and we have a 20 plus staff now in India.
So Mr. Mathur, what products or services are you exhibiting here today?
Well, we are exhibiting our modules. Apart from modules, we have a Trina Pro, which comes with inverter as well as tracker. And we have a latest product which we have launched recently called Trina Home. So Trina Home is one of the product which is an all-in-one solution for your home. And this comes with all the components which are required for a solar system. So I think we are the first company to launch this in India. We have already launched this in China, where we are getting a very good response, and we are hoping the same kind of response here in India. So this is a product which will be sold through our dealer and distributor network. So we have a distributor network all across India, and we have a toll free number, and we have an app also. We have call center who will take care of all the after sales services. Similarly, we have also certified close to 350 installers all across India, wherein we are very much cautious about that the quality of the the installation should be exceptionally well, so that the end customer gets the full generation.
So, what's your upcoming plans or projects for India and international market as well?
Well, we are in touch with all the developers, and I think this year, being because of so much of uncertainty in the market, but I think now all the uncertainty is gone, and we are expecting a lot of good sales for module as well, and we are expecting a lot of things in Trina Home.
Yeah, and what are the challenges and opportunities we have in Indian solar market?
Well, Indian solar market is very, very price aggressive, this we all know. However, all kind of certification like the BIS certification, safeguard duty. So all these are challenging. It's a challenging market, and since we are there for a pretty long time, so we are overcoming all the challenges and we are prepared for the market.
Okay, so do you feel the government policy is supportive solar energy?
Yeah, I mean, definitely we like to have that, there should not be any trade remedial measure, because it is not for the industry, it is not good for the industry's growth. But however, they have put in a safeguard. I think, nobody will benefit from this safeguard duty. So let's hope what happens next.
Mr. Gaurav Mathur, thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you so much.